Hi, I'm Professor George Neal, and today I'm going to show you how to use the grade by question feature in Canvas quizzes. To use this feature, you do need to use the classic quiz format in Canvas. Open the quiz and then in the right-hand corner click on SpeedGrader. Once SpeedGrader is open, look for the gear in the upper left-hand corner of the screen, click on that, and click on Options. You will then be given an option to grade by question. Click on that and save settings. Once the quiz reloads, you will see a number bar at the top. If you have an essay question or a question where you type in text, then Canvas will immediately highlight that question at the top. So we're going to click on question 20 here. This will take me to my question. And then I can simply enter the grade. What I can do next then is go over here to the right, go to my drop-down of students, and then find other students whose quizzes also need grading. I will click on that. The test will conveniently remember which question I am grading and take me to it. And then I can also add the grade to that. I will then click on the next student and grade the same question. I will continue doing this until I have graded all of the same question from all of the students that need grading. If I want to grade another question, I can simply click on it on the number bar up here at the top, and that will take me to that question. One thing I do want to remind you of, if I add a comment in the comment box, and then I go to another student's quiz, my comment will not be saved. For my comment to be saved, I have to click Submit or Update Scores. The question grade will remain if you navigate to another student's quiz, but the comment will disappear. And so that's how you use the grade by question in the Canvas quiz. And remember, this only works in the classic quizzes. According to my research, the classic quizzes will remain until June of 2024. So you can use this feature for a while. I don't know if this feature will be implemented in the new quizzes as of now. So around February 2022, it has not been implemented. But anyway, it's a great feature. It's not only great for if you were grading the same question over and over and over, and it's better for you to sort of grade them all in a row, all in one question in one setting, or it's really great if you just have only two or three questions in a quiz and you need to navigate to those essay questions. It's really fantastic for that. And that's all I have at this moment. I hope you found this tutorial helpful, and thank you very much for watching.